Good afternoon, peaceful people. It's Mr. Delpha here with another Star Power Hour. Today, we are going to take a new adventure together as we explore the ways that artists communicate with the world. So, without further ado, let's begin. Welcome, as we go on our virtual field trip to the Stone Quarry Art Park in Cazenovia, New York. Driving down Route 20, out of town, taking the winding road to the entrance of our destination. Dorothy Reister, the founder, created Stone Quarry Art Park to provide inspiration and support to artists, end quote, as an ever-changing partnership between the artist and environment. As we make our way on the entrance drive to the hilltop parking, we can already feel the sense of an otherworldly place in which we've arrived. Thank you. Well, class, thank you for joining me on this virtual tour of the Stone Quarry Art Park. I hope that you had a good time, and post a comment below about one thing that you enjoyed most about this experience. Until next time, have a good day.